Welcome to WebStars. The Geolocation API allows users to provide location to web applications, but that is longitude and latitude. Geolocation API also depends on users' permission. In this video, I will share a way to get country, state, region, and city using JavaScript for free. Search for ipinfo. ipinfo.io. Create a free account. You can also log in by using your Google account or GitHub account. This is how the dashboard looks like. As soon as you create an account, ipinfo provides you a free token. Go to token page. This is access token for this API. We can restrict this token by whitelisting referring domains or whitelisting requesting IPs. Copy this access token. Now, this is the URL that we need. This is the API URL. ipinfo.io, JSON, question mark, token equals sign. And here will be the token that we received from the website. Let's use JavaScript Fetch API. Script async function. This is our function name. Let URL here will be this URL. Then we'll have to call this function. Let response await fetch URL. Data await response dot JSON. And we'll just console log data. Save. Unknown token. So I will just paste my token here and I will hide this info like this. So now that I have used my original token, this is the data that I am receiving. I have got city, country, IP address, location, longitude, latitude, and then postal code, region, and time zone. We can further break it down like this. Data.country, data.region, data.city, data.time zone, save. And here is the country, state, city, and time zone. And this is how we can get country, state, city, time zone, longitude, and latitude in JavaScript for free by using a free API. Go to billing page. Free plan allows 50,000 lookup per month. That is 1,666 free lookups per day. You can further minimize API hits by storing same user data in session, local storage, or somewhere. And that is sufficient for small business websites. Go to docs. And from here you can see not just the JavaScript. You can use this API with Python, Django, Java, C#, Node.js, PHP, Laravel, Go, Ruby, Ruby on Rails, Rust, and Perl. Just go to docs and you should find the appropriate guide to help you integrate this API in relevant programming languages and technologies. Also, if I use VPN and change my location, let's use United States. And if then I refresh this page, and here you can see United States, US, country code, New York, New York City, America, New York. And if we further change the location, let's change the location to Singapore, refresh, and here is the location. Singapore, Singapore, Asia, Singapore, SG. For Romania, refresh, RO, Europe. So this API can be very helpful as it allows you to get users' city, country, region, longitude, latitude, and time zone easily. And you don't need user's permission from his web browser to get all this information. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.